just gave that driver a ticket for distracted driving. $368. It's a pretty hefty fine. But it could have been worse. Every year in BC, on average, 76 people die in distracted driving related crashes. When you drive, leave the phone alone.